as a defender, you don't typically get a lot of public recognition in terms of awards, which is fine. I think that's kind of just ingrained in us, and most defenders are okay with that. But it's nice to be a part of the Best 11 because it's a great representation of how strong this women's global game is.